the Liberal Party may have made another historic decision in deciding to sell. Simon Love, Sky News, Melbourne.
And Sky News has contacted the Liberal Party through Michael Kroger for comment, but so far they are yet to respond. Normally you can't get between Michael Kroger and a camera, but yet to respond on this occasion. All right, let's go to our guest, as promised, Labor's Ed Husic.